Can't wait to see the Peggy scatter when their beloved leader gets iced. Not a good spot. Ready to engage.
Enough for getting rid of the back in the day. The Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower trailer park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
Good to see folks back in Falls End. They
Damn it!
Hand me a dog just like that growing up. If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
Trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Thank you.
better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. That's Kim and Nick's place. I think he'd let you borrow his plane if it meant making the valley safer for his family.
Haven't heard from Bo lately. He's not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit, see how he's doing.
Still alive.
Even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of
it. Nice to take a breather. Shooting grouse now trained for the Olympics. They explode just like pillows.
Those damn Peggy's been rounding everyone up. Chad's place is near here. Let's swing on by and make sure nothing's happened to him. Last thing we need is to lose another whitetail. Keep doing what you can.
That was close. Change in position. not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Have a good day, young man. These wolves of Jacob's are not natural. You should see if those conservation people know what's going on. Maybe they know how to fix them.
I'm out of here. Here we go. Get out of here!
I don't get it. What the heck are you up to?
Yeah.
spectators before.
Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
After all the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John?
I should start saving shells.
Cast away your past.
I have visibility today.
You need to open up your heart. You need to see that there is more love all around you. All the pain and suffering you spread will not help us in the long run. These actions will only feed the sin inside you. It will grow stronger. It will convince you to do wicked things. Those you scar too deeply, they will heal. They will become carriers of your sin. They will spread that sin to others. I've seen your death in a vision. You are destined to be slayed by your own sin. It will come back around in a new form. It's only a matter of when.
Which barriers are safe to me?
I've seen you die young. I've seen you die old. The difference between the two outcomes is how much love you let into your heart. I pray that you hear these words before it's too late. I want to see you become an old man in the paradise we prepared for. I love you, brother. I love you.
That wasn't too bad.
Nice job.
I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a
target field. I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Damn, the sun is scorching.
Blah, blah,
not a good
blah.
Spot.
I'm on the move. Weapons high.
We're so goddamn.
Can't see nothing up here. I'm taking damage.
Cover me, reload. Fucking right.
Secretary of the Treasury said,
good boy, Puma. That could have been better. Finders keepers, huh?
Bring it on. I'm ready.
I've got to get.
Thank you.
Got some
change of position.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Machine gun!
release program for the endangered white sturgeon.
I should have pressed.
Anyone found to have caught one will be fine. So leave those sturgeons.
Or one. Throw it back.
Places like it and lay waste to them. before they get in the air!
God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Jim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
On the roof. Oh, stay steady. Parker. I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you can help us with the luggage.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Kim, Nick, I can't stand the notion of sticking my nose where it ain't welcome, but I gotta speak up. I never liked them Eden's Gate people, and I know you never have either. But the time to leave well enough alone may be coming to an end. You got a family to think about, little baby on the way. I know you got a life here and all, but me and mine are gonna leave before this gets ugly. I heard a rumor the law are getting involved, and I don't want to be here when they do. You have a plane, folks. Pack yourselves in, fly away. While you can. Well, that's my piece. God bless you.